Welcome! Let us showcase to you another tool the Plex-Earth team is proud to be offering. The ability to very easily import terrain information straight into our AutoCAD or BricsCAD workspace. This island is the study area of our project. We have no information about its terrain, but it would be very useful for our design and it would be very costly to send out a surveying team. Let's see what we can do. First, we need to georeference our project. This can be easily done just by following the corresponding tutorial available in our website. Once the georeference is completed, we can move on and simply select the import terrain feature of Plex-Earth 5D. Let's select our preferred terrain provider, and once done, specify the terrain cover area either in the drawing or through Google Earth. We will specify the area in the drawing for this video. We can select the polyline which outlines the project area or the first and second corners of a rectangular area which we would like the terrain to be imported, and Plex-Earth will automatically import a dynamic terrain. It is dynamic in the sense that it is imported as a Plex-Earth element and you need our software in order to reload it to your saved drawing. More importantly, it can be constantly modified by changing various parameters such as contour settings, and these changes will immediately take place. Now, in order to convert it to a static CAD object with fixed base data that are stored within the drawing permanently, we can use the insert command. This will allow us to import CAD objects like contour polylines, thin mesh, and more for this specific terrain. Let's insert a mesh for example. As you can see, the CAD object which is now stored within the drawing can be shared with colleagues who do not have Plex-Earth or even work with it offline. Of course, these objects can be edited as typical CAD objects even though we cannot change the main parameters such as the major and minor intervals in the contour settings. Moreover, Plex-Earth 5D even has tools that help you analyze the terrain. This analysis can be done to get a better visualization of the high elevation areas of the project or visualize slopes and directions of the terrain. Here, we only need to get a clear-cut visualization of the high elevation areas of the project. Let's apply the necessary parameters based on what our design needs. Just like before, we can import the analysis dynamically or insert it in our drawing as an AutoCAD object as we wish. We can even add a table to display the information generated from the analysis. And here it is! The power to import terrain quickly, allowing you to have all the information required, leading to a more efficient and economic design process.